The International Sailing School Association was established to continue the work of the French Committee for Development of Sailing by representatives of sailing federations from 10 countries: Austria, Canada, Finland, France, Germany, Italy, the Netherlands, Poland, Spain, and the United Kingdom. Based on an international agreement made in 1969, the ISSA was created as an independent and international organization with the task to handle standardization and leisure certification on vessels up to 24 meters long. For more than 50 years now, we have been working to improve these standards, also as a consultative body of various international organizations, including the European Community and United Nations. Initially established by 10 countries, ISSA is now present in over 100 countries. The ISSA issues over 15,000 licenses in more than 50 languages every year. As the harmonization of markets in Europe continues, the European Commission decided to support an initiative to standardize skipper training beyond the EU countries. This is how the Med Skippers Project was born. Together with four other partners from different European countries, we are making it happen. The project covers 19 countries in the Mediterranean region, six of them being non-EU: Egypt, Lebanon, Libya, Morocco, Turkey, and Tunisia. It is worth mentioning that environmental awareness, particularly of the seven seas, is one of the fundamental parts of this undertaking. Recreational boating is the perfect platform to raise and promote good environmental practices. ISSA publications, handbooks, course syllabi, and presentations reflect this aspect of marine education. The ISSA is actively involved in the development and introduction of the International Certificate of Competence. Working with the United Nations Economic Commission for Europe, harmonization is a vital function of ISSA's remit. We also have official and close cooperation with Qingdao, the biggest sailing center in the Republic of China, that is growing at a tremendous rate. China's economic and social development is reflected in the popularization of marine activity in the country. ISSA is working with schools in China to promote recreational and professional boating to support and grow participation. Depending on the source, the world's yacht charter business accounts for $10 to $15 billion. The growth forecast for 2027 is at the level of $25 billion. Europe represents half of it, and these are the sailing schools that power this very market. At this moment, the ISSA is becoming the leader in training standard provision in the entire basin of the Mediterranean Sea. Seek out your ISSA accredited school and get your global training locally.